Over here rigging up. I got my guy John on a fish. Looks like we got some head shakes. Yeah, that's a wing. Second stingray of the morning. Mitigate the threat. Get the hook back. Nice.
12 seconds later.
Damn it, that ain't a stingray. He's right here. There you go, pick him up, reel down to him, pick him up. He's right there. Tighten that up a click. The shark fisherman would be jealous, man. All right. Foul hooked him. Foul hooked. Got him right in the right there in the wing. That way.
Several bad puns later.
He might be swimming towards us. If he hit it like, yeah.
I told him, bro.
There we go. We are hooked up with a big fish. Don't be scared to fight him. Let that rod do all the work. There you go. When he starts running, let him run a little bit.
Yeah.
Thank you. Now we got O'Connor hooked up on something big, boys.
Yes, the pelicans out there eating. Be nice if it was like a red or big red or.
Yeah.
Even
it's definitely got, it definitely had some head shakes going on, so I don't think it's a ray.
I've about had it with those rays.
Yeah, there you go. Pull up and then reel down to him. That's the best way to do it. That way your rod's doing all the action. There you go.
Yeah, you see him out.
Yeah, he's running way down the beach.
Yeah,
he's right there.
Yeah, I see it. I see a fin.
Shark. Come on, be a red, be a red. That's a sharky shark. Oh, we're doubled up. I'm gonna be right back, keep working him. Oh, it's a shark, for sure. See where I got this glove? Because I don't have one of those shock leaders on there. Nice fish, my guy. Nice fish.
That was fun.
Hell yeah, you can go ahead and pop that back in the holder. Watch your feet. Oh, you're green. Like that. Yahtzee. There's a lemon shark. There's your fin. Nice, dude. Hell yeah. And he lives to fight another day. Very nice. So that's what it's like to catch a pissed off predator.
Yeah.